happening, Father?
Nothing. Business are going very well. But I think I'm being threatened by someone.
By who?
I think that are my enemies.
Don't worry. You will be fine.
Thanks.
Excuse me. Hi, girls.
Good morning.
Hi, guys.
I can't believe that my father left this company for him. He's an idiot and doesn't know anything about this company. I thought my father loved me more, but I was wrong.
You're right.
He's still too young. He's gotten someone with more experience. He is unable to run this company yet.
You don't have any experience. You don't know that post. You're gonna fail.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Well, I need the name of John's company. I have a proposal.
What proposal?
20 million for this company.
Oh, it's a good proposal, but I am not going to give up my father's company.
Wait, but remember this name. When you fail.
Two.
I want it to win though. Did I win? No.
Just like a fire.
Guys on. You're an idiot.
Michael found what he was looking for after his father's death. Success, but by the wrong way. With the book's help, he gained respect along the time, and all his officials feared him.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Throughout his career, he won a lot of trophies, but the most important is his first year at work, for being the bestseller of the year.
So the bar is where I go. Mm-hmm. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast and then we talk slow. Mm-hmm. And we come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. I'm coming now, follow my lead. I'm coming now, follow my lead. Of you, we push and pull like a magnet do, although my heart is falling too.